when I pontificate, it sounds so, you know, oh, well, she's preaching. I'm not preaching, but I think maybe I learned it from my animal friends. Kindness and consideration of somebody besides yourself. And I think that keeps you feeling young. I really do.
Beloved actress, comedian, and American icon Barry White has died just weeks before a milestone birthday. Now, according to TMZ, law enforcement say that Barry White passed away at her home just before 9:30 a.m. on Friday. A trailblazer and pioneer in media, Barry had the longest running career for any woman in TV prior to her death, starring in multiple shows over the past 8 decades, starting way back in 1939. Perhaps Betty is most famous for her lead role as Rose Nyland in The Golden Girls, which ran from 1985 to 1992. She has been in many other big shows throughout her career. Betty got her start in radio in the 40s, making appearances on Blondie, The Great Gildersleeve, and This Is Your FBI. She eventually got her own radio program, and in 1949, she began working on a TV variety show with A.I. Javis called Hollywood on Television, which she later co-hosted before breaking into more TV roles. Her breakout comedic role came in 1973 when she played Sue Ann Nivens on The Mary Tyler Moore Show, which ran until 1977, and then she got her starring role in The Betty White Show. With 115 acting credits to her name, Betty had roles in productions like Life with Elizabeth, Date with the Angel, The Love Boat, Mama's Family, The Golden Palace, Ladies' Men, That 70s Show, Higglytown Heroes, Boston Legal, The Bold and the Beautiful, and Pound Puppies, Hot in Cleveland, and many other shows and films. Betty has won 5 Primetime Emmy Awards, including 2 for Mary Moore Tyler, 1 for Golden Girls, and 1 for her 1975 SNL appearance, along with Screen Actors Guild Awards, American Comedy Awards, and even a 2012 Grammy. She has been nominated for several Golden Globes and has also been honored with lots and lots of Lifetime Achievement Awards and celebrations through several organizations. Betty had just made headlines this week when she told people, "I've heard Ryan Reynolds can get over this thing for me." They co-starred together in the 2009 movie The Proposal. Ryan jokingly responded on Twitter by saying, "I'm absolutely sick of the media exploiting past relationships just to drive clicks." Having heard these incredibly sad news, so many people took to social media to say rest in peace to the icon and legend. And here's what some people had to say. One user said, "Not Betty White dying 2 weeks before she turns 100. Dan Bretta went on to say, "A spirit of a goddess and hope, Betty White was much loved because of who she was and how she embraced a life well lived. Her smile, her sense of humor, her basic decency. Our world would be better if more people followed her example. It is diminished with her passing." And another person said, "Betty White died, screw you 2021. Now, it is clear to see that Betty White was loved by so many people. She was respected and admired for her contribution to TV and media, as well as her comedic ways. A full life lived. Rest in peace, Barry White. You will dearly be missed, and thank you for your contribution to media and television. Sending my condolences to Barry White's friends and family, and may her beautiful soul rest in peace." Thank you very much for watching this video, guys. Like I said, if you are new here, do subscribe, give this video a thumbs up, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.
Kingdom Animalia, Phylum Chordata, the class is
Mammalia,
cause boobies we gotta.
Order is primate, family hominidae, the genus is
Homo,
but you know you're into me,
cause I am in the species known as sapien. Dogs used to eat me, but now they bring the paper in.
It's gonna take a lot to get me away from you.
Damn, damn.
There's nothing that 100 men or more could ever do.
Sapien,
I bless the rains down in Africa.
Bless the rains.
I bless the rains down in Africa. I bless the rains down in Africa.